evening, sir. My question to you is India's strategic autonomy helping New Delhi in its wider engagements in South Asia?
Yes, it is, because I think you asked, that's a very good question, because I think strategic autonomy has been an Indian foreign policy objective right from the time that we became independent. At that time, because the world was divided into two power blocks, Soviet Union and United States, so it was a world that was dominated by bipolarity. So there were two military alliances, NATO and Warsaw Pact. And so in that sense, our quest for strategic autonomy found its manifestation in the non-aligned policy. Today, the world is different. Now, we are still trying to maximize strategic autonomy. So therefore, when people say, is non-alignment relevant or not? Perhaps less so, because the world is no longer bipolar. And today, there is a shift towards multipolarity. But what we are trying to do is not, therefore, exercise strategic autonomy necessarily through non-alignment or non-alignment 2.0 or something like that, but strategic autonomy through creating our own space through our engagements with all the major players, both globally and in our neighborhood.